Hey guys, Shane here with your crew in two. Your look at what's happening in Wichita, Hollywood, the CW, and all over the world in just about 2 minutes. Okay, now for some weird news. Boynton Beach, Florida is the site where a 66-year-old man phoned the police to report, you guessed it, a shortage on lemonade. The man was in the drive-thru when an attendant told him that they were out of lemonade, and the man threatened to call the police. He finally did, and the cops did show up, but much to the man's surprise, it was him that was charged with some wrongdoing that day. The man was charged with abuse of 911 communication. Now, I can only imagine what I'd do if they ran out of Mountain Dew.
Man, I gotta quit drinking.
Okay, now for some more strange news. If you've ever been to the Denver airport recently, you may have noticed a 32-foot-tall blue horse statue in the terminal. Now, as you can probably imagine, not a lot of people like this statue, because it's a 32-foot-tall blue horse statue. And there is a petition to get it removed from the airport, but city officials say that they're not even going to think about that until 2013, until people have gotten a chance to get used to it. Yeah, I know that when it comes to big blue horse statues, I need a good 4 years before I look up at it and go, you know what? Yeah, I like that. Now on to more immediate CW news. Tonight is a very special night on the CW. The Jonas Brothers are hosting Privilege and 90210 tonight on KSCW, so check it out. It all starts at 7 o'clock, and you don't want to miss it. And finally, onto the big screen. He's Just Not That Into You took the number one spot, pushing Taken, a movie I did a crew review on, check it out at KansasCW.com, down to the number two spot. And finally, coming in at number three, is the animated claymation feature Coraline, starring Dakota Fanning. Well, that's it for me. Check out your crew into every day on KansasCW.com. All right, guys. Catch you later.